Bold-Minded Records, they're not your friends.
What up? It's Clive Craven. I'm back again, this time with a brand new video. I have a collection update. Haven't got a lot over the last week or two, but a few pretty cool things. Wanted to show them off in a video, so let's get at it. First thing I got, my girlfriend actually brought me this home a couple weeks ago. I completely forgot to show it off in a video. I love it. One of my favorite films. Not a horror film. Two of these actually aren't horror films, but I wanted to include them. One of my absolute favorites, and it's a steelbook edition. I'm sure a lot of people have this now, but that's Scarface. This is the Walmart steelbook DVD Blu-ray combo pack. I still got it wrapped up in this plastic shit so I don't get it scratched when I put it next to other steelbooks, but yeah, Scarface DVD Blu-ray steelbook combo. Very nice. Glad to have that. The next few, it's funny, everything that I'm showing off today, my girl had actually picked me up, so props to you, babe. The next thing I want to show, another non-horror thing, but I will show it next before I get into the horror stuff. This is so cool. I'm glad she got me this. I'm actually a big wrestling fan. A lot of people may not know that. I do like old school wrestling. When I say old school, I don't mean fucking like 60s, 70s necessarily, but the 80s, 90s era. I was a real big WWF fan back in the early 90s, and this is one of my favorite wrestlers, and she picked me up for All Mankind, which this is a really dope 3-disc deluxe edition set. Comes with a whole disc that's dedicated to his life story, and then 2 discs full of matches and features, over 17 of his best full-length matches. Very cool. And what I think is fucking awesome about this is so dope. If you see this cover, you already know if you're a Mankind fan. You already know what's about to happen. You already fucking know. You already know what this is, right? You know what this is. I gotta take it off just to show everybody. It's so fucking great. I wanna show you guys the cover art anyway. My girl sees this video, she's gonna shit a brick. She was like, oh, you know, you shouldn't put it back on for the video, this case, because it might mess up the corners of it. But I wanted to show you guys in all its glory. Hopefully I didn't fuck up my case. No, it looks fine. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, it didn't fuck it up at all. So, you got your Mr. Sacco, okay, that comes off of the case. See if we can stretch him off the case. Boom, Mr. Sacco. Okay, which I fucking loved Mr. Sacco, and it's so dope now that I actually have a legit official Mr. Sacco. I fucking love it, Mr. Sacco. This is so classic. If anybody grew up in the 90s watching WWE, you already know what Mr. Sacco is all about. The Rock and Sock connection, fucking memories, love it. But yeah, this set is really, really nice. I have one of the discs out because it's still in my DVD player, but what I liked about the inside, The really dope picture with all his personalities sitting at the table with Santa. I thought that was ill. And then when you flip it open, you get the different personalities of Mankind. You got Dude Love, you got Mankind. And then the third one was the Cactus Jack one, but I actually have that in my DVD player. And then you have the chapters listing and all. So, and it's very well designed. I mean, I admit it's very well put together. I enjoy the box set. It was a good price too. I think she paid like $22-23 for this. But a very cool set. I'm a huge Mankind fan. Glad to have that. So yeah, for All Mankind, the life and career of Mick Foley. Very good too. I gotta admit, I watched it last night and I was impressed. Yeah, it was actually really good. Moving up, I have 3 Blu-rays here. Fantastic Blu-rays actually. Nothing too out of the ordinary, but I'm glad to have them because I didn't have them on Blu-ray. My girl knows exactly what I like. Fucking bless her. She picked me up the Dawn of the Dead remake on Blu-ray. I didn't have this on Blu-ray yet. I had it on DVD. Huge fan of the Dead series. She knows that, so she grabbed me this. Now to go along with that, because she knows I love the Dead series, she hooked it up and she also got me the Blu-ray, which I don't have, of Land of the Dead. So Dawn of the Dead remake, Land of the Dead, got both of these on Blu-ray now. Very happy about that. And the last one for films here, this is one that I didn't even have on DVD. I'm so glad she found it. Wasn't even on my list. I actually forgot about this film, and it reminds me, I meant to pull out my poster. I actually have a full-size movie poster from this film. I'll show off when I do my room tour, but It is a classic. I love it. A lot of people may not like it because of CGI and shit like that. I think it's Todd McFarlane's only full-length feature film. But Spawn, this movie is fucking great. I will have a review up for this on the Fright Tube, so make sure you check out for that. Should be dropping sometime tomorrow or late tonight. But yeah, absolutely love Spawn. The Blu-ray transfer on this was amazing. We watched it last night. Looked fucking fantastic. Love this film. Love the characters. John Leguizamo is Violator. It's just amazing. Just really good film. Great pickup. If you haven't seen this, check it out. Spawn. And one more thing I wanted to show before I got out of here. Recently, I cleaned out my shed. Two sheds. We have two sheds at my house. And we went out there and cleaned them both out completely. And I found something I forgot I had. It's not a horror movie, but it's horror movie related. And I forgot I even owned it. I definitely want to put it on display. I just want to show you guys. I thought it was fucking great. But it is a mounted Jaws. And I don't know if you can see this, but it has Jaws written on the fucking, on the display case. And it actually plays music when you hit the button. I think it plays the Jaws theme. I don't have any batteries in it right now, but yeah. And he sings and dances, that's right. It dances to the Jaws theme. It's fucking great, I love it. But yeah, I thought this was so cool. I completely forgot I had it, but a really cool piece. I like the Jaws film, and this is pretty cool to have like a little miniature mounted shark version of Jaws. So yeah, really cool stuff. Figured I'd show this off in the video. But that pretty much about wraps up my update. I haven't really got anything else new. I got a few things coming in the mail. I got a few things I want to grab still over the next couple days. So I haven't got a lot of new stuff to show you guys, but figured I'd show that in my update. And yeah, thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you leave a comment down in the box below. And I'll see you guys around next time. Peace.